Certainly, the art of calligraphy can be not only somewhat playful sometimes, but also very meditative because you do certainly have to concentrate on your brushwork, on the beautiful papers that you may be writing or drawing on. And so, what I'm finding is that staff, for example, keeps coming into the gallery just sort of quiet and meditative before the gallery opens or after the gallery closes, just to come in and spend some time with the work because it is, again, so very beautiful. And it is very peaceful. It's interesting when you think about art having the ability to create a peaceful feeling or an emotion inside yourself. So if people are busy and tired of dealing with all the snow and the weather and the ice, they should come again and see this really beautiful contemplative exhibition at Flushing Town.